Well, President Clinton is certainly one of the most passionate golfers that we've had as president. Loves the game. He learned down in Arkansas to play on the public courses, and he booms the ball. Long off the tee, extremely long off the tee, not always straight. He's got a pretty good short game. He's got a soft touch, and he scrambles well. He has to. He said that the reason he loves golf is because his entire life runs at breakneck speed. And he said it's the one thing he can do where he can escape all that, get out there. He says you're out in nature, you're out in the trees, and put all that behind him and not think about it. And he does it. He truly loves the game, very, very passionate about it. In fact, I remember one late afternoon he played by himself at the Army Navy Club outside of Washington in the pouring rain, and it got darker and darker, and that's Clinton. He didn't care. Didn't care that he was alone, didn't care it was dark, didn't care it was raining. He just loved the game that much.